So I'm really excited coming back to my own school and serving as a new dean of engineering. But what really excites me about is giving back to the community. This is the place which has really shaped me as a person. I have learned everything here I always talk about. And coming back and serving the school, which has shaped my identity, is the best thing I can do in my life. So I'm super proud about that opportunity to serve and work with the outstanding students, staff, and faculty here. Sometimes people know me as I'm a dreamer. I dream big. I want to think about what are the big challenges we can solve together. And why dream big? Because this is the place, if you dream big, it will happen. It has happened for me, it will happen for the person. My first 90 days is all about learning from the community about what really excites them about Wisconsin, what we can do to shape the bigger things on campus. So the vision is all about listening, bringing the community together, and thinking about where should engineering and Wisconsin should be in the next 10 years. If you see me on campus, I have a request. Stop me, ask me, and share your thoughts, what we can do together. If you are a community member, send me a note, what excites you about College of Engineering, what we should be doing to support the state. If you're a corporate person, let's partner. We have a new building coming in. Seventh floor of that building will be amazing corporate engagement space. I would love to see your offices here and engagement with everyone in the state and the country.